on the occasion of Sri Ram Navami, which is supposed to be Ramchandra Ji's birthday, for a Dhanush that didn't exist, for the Teer that didn't exist, and for the reaction of Teer coming out, which wasn't there. And they made a false video of mine of a celebration, heading towards the panning the mobile phone towards a mosque. And they would have put an allegation and registered an FIR on me through some fellow, saying that, you know, like, I have provoked the Muslims, and it's a communally, I have tried to do some, you know, provoke the Muslims. Now, I would say that it is a festival moment. You cross a particular road. And in my mobile, in other mobiles where this act was taken, the mosque wasn't there in the frame. And if it is a Diwali festival, and if I burn a cracker there, if a cracker is being placed there, now would you want me to say that now we started burning everything there? It is ridiculous. It is ridiculous. If I were to be against Muslims, then why will I participate in Hazrat Ali Saab's Julus that has taken place on Ramzan? I have distributed with my own hand food to many people. Now I'll bring to your notice. Now the reason why these people want to target me through their dirty, this kind of social media post is because these are called dirty post departments. Because they are scared from the day I have started doing the Rajesh Sharmaji's Aapka Adalat. On the occasion of Sri Ram Navami, which is supposed to be Ramchandra Ji's birthday, for a Dhanush that didn't exist, for the Teer that didn't exist, and for the reaction of Teer coming out, which wasn't there, and they made a false video of mine of a celebration, heading towards panning the mobile phone towards a mosque. And they would have put an allegation and registered an FIR on me through some fellow, saying that, you know, like, I have provoked the Muslims, and it's a communally, I have tried to do some, you know, provoke the Muslims. Now, I would say that it is a festival moment. You cross a particular road. And in my mobile, in other mobiles where this act was taken, the mosque wasn't there in the frame. And if it is a Diwali festival, and if I burn a cracker there, if a cracker is being placed there, now would you want me to say that now we started burning everything there? It is ridiculous. It is ridiculous. If I were to be against Muslims, then why will I participate in Hazrat Ali Saab's Julus that has taken place on Ramzan? I have distributed with my own hand food to many people. Now I'll bring to your notice. Now the reason why these people want to target me through their dirty, this kind of social media post is because these are called dirty post departments. Because they are scared from the day I have started doing the Rajesh Sharmaji's Aapka Adalat.